All right, gentlemen. Moving on with our monthly briefing of what others can quote. We're going to have a last presentation from Mr. Peters, our tools manager, and Mr. Wanda.
Thank you.
Over to you, Mr. Peters.
Sir, I'm honored to stand in front of you. I was inspired by your statement last meeting. Go ye and make profit. Sir, I'm rest assured I did not make profit, but I maximized profit, sir. And rest assured you by the end of this year, sir, you will be a billionaire. And moving on to our net profit, sir, we managed to increase by 1.3 million for all the 5 branches in Namibia, sir. And moving on to our market share, we managed to raise it by 25%, meaning it's now 75%, sir. And I have a proposal, sir. There's this company called AGC, sir. It's an advertising company. It advertises hotels internationally. So if we manage to sign a deal with this AGC company, our hotels will be managed, to be advertised internationally, sir.
You can sit. Mr. Peters, first of all, I need to comment on the dedication and the passion you guys in Namibia are showing. I mean, this is impressive. This is what I want, and this is what I'm expecting in my business. This is good, Mr. Peters. This is really good. Then, secondly, you mentioned something about a deal with ATC company, right? Yeah, first of all, I think we need to check the contract. I think we need to look at the contract. You understand? So that we cannot just dive into it. But then we can take our time, okay, in trying to decide. But I think, overall, that's good. That's good. This is what I'm expecting. This is good. Over to you, Secretary.
Thank you, Mr. Peter. Over to you, Mr. Tawanda.
Morning. It's always an honor to be in front of you, sir. I'm giving you a briefing on what has been happening at Joseph Studios over a key since. We managed to do a track with Mutu Hoods. He's not just an artist, sir. He's an internationally recognized jazz guru, which is a great achievement on our part, sir. We've also received an award for excellence, sir, for producing good quality music, sir. Sir, I would say, by all my personal opinion, the music industry is not booming, sir, but matter of fact, exploding like the landmines down in Iraq, sir. There's another achievement, say, I believe I have discovered what is better than what was discovered in 99 when he discovered the diamonds at Kimberley, say. I have discovered talent, say. I have discovered a local artist, he's an urban roots artist, say. He's got heart, he's got soul, he's got passion, he's got everything, say. Say, can I talk to us? But the only one problem, say, is Anna's sponsorship. So I was seeking sponsorship, say. If you sponsor him, say, this boy is a rising star. And when he rises, say, he will rise with the Johnson logo on his back. Therefore, more publicity and more profit for you, Mr. Johnson.
I need to ask you just one question. What significance does this young person of yours have on my company?
That's a good question, sir. If you sponsor this artist, say, like I said, he is a rising star. When he rises, if we do a launch, say, probably the end of this month, say, I've already tipped the figure, say, we can generate millions.
Tawanda, I get your point. But unfortunately, I don't have any more time to continue with this meeting. But I think you can come through my secretary so that we can discuss this talent you are getting. But anyway, it's okay, it's fine. Over to you, secretary.
Alright, gentlemen, anything else?
No.
If not, then this is not the end of our success meeting.
Shiba, Romana.
Talking, my husband. Is this you, Babare? You know, that we've taken in our lives. I'm sure we could give, you know, Babare,
mm-hmm.
we could also, since you're the one who's willing to sponsor an artist, we could also give our son a chance to show his talent.
Shh. Mary, so what are you trying to say? Huh? Who knows about this man?
Because I can't help it, because you asked you the one who was talking about an artist.
Yes,
now.
Yes, Mary, yes, I talked about an artist, but that's not me, I have to allow my own son to sing. Huh? Mary, my son is destined to become like me, his father, a businessman. You understand?
Just give him a chance.
A chance what? A chance what? What chance?
To show your father, they want to move on to go all that stuff.
I don't care. I don't care. My son, like I always say, my son is going to become like me, his father. What is it? So, this is what, those are going to discuss.
I don't know what I'm more for, Auntie. So, huh? I am just saying.
I'm going to go to the house. Saga, no bina ba eto, jenge ni chita ni ya brande sa eto, lasu di chaman e ni komo chete ni.
Ah, pule, mokwala chaman. Pule, boma, nakamza ni chuni, but pili saj. Azi ma chuna ota, gaza le ni dara. Chumoti ni saj ni wani.
Iba na jese ni wani.
Chaman, ano chimo ni mbe, stay chita chiti. Jimo, pamba mchani sanza, pala ugeja house music.
Of Ray J, sponsored by Mr. Johnson.
Tell. So let acknowledge our special guests who have joined us today in the lodging of our album. We've got Miss DA from Namibia. Let's give them a big round of applause. We also have the man himself who discovered the talent that we are here to witness, right?
DJ.
Tawanda,
play this one.
He made this event possible. Tawanda, you just stand up so that our fans can see you right now.